Well, we don't often receive visitors. I am Ymir. Welcome to Manus Meter. It is a pleasure to have you. In lands so forsaken as these, chance encounters are precious indeed. Seeing that we have convened here on this day, allow me to mark the occasion with a modest offering. The map I gave you charts the site of a hallowed ruin. It is said that after sounding the hanging bell there, one's fate will be guided by the stars. I only wish to be of service, to help those who fight for their purpose. I'm not mistaken, am I? I can see it in your eyes. You are a fighter, are you not? Is something I've given you a map to the hallowed... Oh, I suppose you expect a lesson of me, do you? I know the feeling. Those with purpose are nothing if not ravenous for power. Study the stars and examine the life therein. Are you familiar with our findings? Long ago, we began as stardust, born of a great rupture far across the skies. We too are children of the greater will. Is that not divine? Is that not sublime? And yet, none can fathom its implications. Its utter brilliance. Oh, yes. Do mind your feet around the church. You wouldn't want to hurt the little boy. Is something here to scoop?
Hello there. You the Tarnished. Lady Letta spoke of you, another Tarnished. Guided here by Mikola the Kind. My name is Teolia. I too am Tarnished. And here on kindly Mikola's account. Oh. Are you not affected? Even with the spell broken? I'm feeling rather lost. Haunted by memories of St. Trina. Her visage. Her scent. The lure of velvety sleep. Would kindly Mikola chasten me for falling for St. Trina? While knowing that she was the discarded half. The problem is, I simply cannot help it. I would sacrifice everything just to gaze upon her one last time. Give me the word if you need any more point. St. Trina.
Mikola has discarded his great rune. The fog that vexed my aging faculties has been lifted, and follies better left forgotten haunt me once again. Once, in an attempt to free Lord Moog from his enchantment, I challenged tender Mikola, only to have my own heart rather artfully stolen. I knew not how weak I was. I believed that with sufficient mastery, even an Empyrean would be within reach of my blade. I could not have been more mistaken. Mikola the Kind is a monster, pure and radiant. He wields love to shrive clean the hearts of men. There is nothing more terrifying. Righteous Tarnished, Mikola the Kind makes my blood run cold. I am loath to admit it. But even at this very instant, I wish to run very far away indeed. Righteous Tarnished, I am...
I don't feel it. It's broken. Kind Mikola's light is gone. But I stand tall. Together, we work. Together, for Mikola the Kind. Do. Our mother abandoned her brood. She did not love us. We are her children. What should we do? Must we be sad forever? Maybe that's kindly Mikola's love.
love for all the unloved. Love to banish the pain. Oh, I know. Give this to Tiolier. He asked me to find it. I finally found it. Yes, the unloved. Every single one can banish our pain forever. I like finding for you things. Goodbye.
Righteous tarnished. Mickle of the kind I am.
Oh, there you are. Good. If you happen to see Lady Leda, tell her that I'm striking out on my own. Don't worry. I've no mind to cross any of you. The guidance of kind Mikola remains etched into my very flesh. It's only... there's something that I must know. Kindly Mikola spoke of the vow he once made with General Radahn, and... it is here the vow shall be honored. I am a Redmane. I must know the nature of the vow. I'll be out on my own for some time. There's something I must... there is no need for concern. I will be true to my word. Though I do feel a hint of regret, Lady Leda, Honorable Ansbach, and warriors like you are all of a special breed. How glorious it would have been had we met in battle as sworn enemies. I'll be out on my own. There's something...
I had something I wish to tell you. I'm heading south. I've recalled something that Sir Mor said. He discovered deep purple water lilies blooming on the southern shore. That must be where St. Trina was left to wither away. Oh? What's this? I have to say, Sir Mor has an awfully sharp eye, doesn't he? It's wonderful. This ebony, as lustrous as the night sky unending. I don't think I could ever thank him enough, but I'll have to think of something. Ah, forgive me. You too deserve your share of the reward. I'll mix up something special. If you find yourself weary of the weight of this life, then just give me the word. Sleep is a balm. An eternal sleep is an elixir. Is that so? Then take this. This concoction can coax even the oldest of dragons to sleep. For you, it will grant the sweetest slumber. For all eternity. I'm heading south to the shores.
Thank you. incarnate! There is life in me yet! I will soon feast upon your heart! Mark my words! You too shall know fear!
I repent. Please spare me your cruelty. Please spare me.